Hello everyone, and welcome to Jughead's Adventures in Wisconsin. I'm Jughead. My real name is Jim Crawford. This is a special edition episode series. It is not a seasonal episode. We're only going to do this once in a while. Now, today on the show, I'm going to show you some of my adventures through the backyard of my home in Plover, Wisconsin. I'm at my house in Plover, Wisconsin. So let's begin our journey. This is a mini episode. It's not no half hour long show or whatever. And it's not a TV series. It's a YouTube special. So let's get this over with, shall we? Let's begin. In a small village named Plover, Wisconsin, near Students Point and Whitening, I was on a journey for clues. Many of you don't know that, but let's find out. That's unusual. What is that? What do you suppose this is? It's a candy wrapper. This right here is a candy wrapper. What's it doing out here? Very strange, ain't it? Yeah. Very strange. Okay, so I found a candy wrapper in the backyard of my house. But what's next? The answer of the next clue is a rock. Wow, magnificent. Look at these rocks. Wow. These are my favorite rocks. Oh, excuse me, guys. Wow. Just imagine. Imagine this. A rock in your backyard. Look at it. Look at it. That's impossible to have rocks in your backyard, but really? It's not that impossible. See? Look, you think that's impossible? It sure the heck is. We'll have more on this next time. Thank you for watching my little mini journey of this episode. Live from my home in Plover, Wisconsin. Excuse me. I'm Jack Hanna. My real name is Jim Crawford. And I will see you all next time. Maybe. See you around.
New Fresh Step with the power of Febreze. Odor control worth selling.
and I would do anything for love. Oh, I would do anything for love. I would do anything for love, but I won't do that. No, no, I won't do that. Or that, or this, and no, not this, definitely not this. No, I just won't do. Happy thoughts, happy thoughts. It's burning my eyes. Just not what you are thinking of. It hurts, but I kinda like it.
Take me in into your darkest hour, and I'll never desert you. I'll stand by you.
So that's our loyalty program. You're automatically enrolled, and the longer you stay, the more rewards you get. Great.
Oh. I'll stand by you. Won't let nobody hurt you.
Isn't there a simpler way to explain the loyalty program?
Yes.
Standing by you from day one. Now that's progressive.
Emily's just starting out and on a budget, like a ramen noodle every night budget. She thought Allstate car insurance was out of her reach until she heard about the value plan. Dollar for dollar, nobody protects you like Allstate.
Milk, 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 milk.
Okay, milk. Phone's over.
Aww. Thirsty?
You said it would make me cool.
They don't sound cool to me.
Guess not.
You gotta stick up for yourself. Like with the Name Your Price tool. People tell us their budget, not the other way around. Aren't you lactose intolerant?
This isn't lactose, it's milk.
...1931 was not exactly a great year to start a business. But that's when Allstate opened its doors. And through the 12 recessions since, they've noticed that after the fears subside, a funny thing happens. People start enjoying the small things in life. A home-cooked meal. Time with loved ones. Appreciating the things we do have, the things we can count on. It's back to basics. And the basics are good. Protect them. Put them in good hands. In the last year, we've learned a lot. We've learned that meatloaf and Jenga can actually be more fun than reservations and box seats. That who's around your TV is more important than how big it is. That the most memorable vacations can happen 10 feet from your front door. That cars aren't for showing how far we've come, but for taking us where we want to go. We've learned that the best things in life don't cost much at all. And at Allstate, they don't cost much to protect. So protect them. Put them in good hands.
Hello again, everyone. and happy Wednesday, April 9th, 2014. I'm Jack Hanna. My real name is Jim Crawford. And welcome to another episode of Jack Hanna's Adventures in Wisconsin. Yesterday, we showed you Clues, a candy wrapper, and rocks. But today, we're showing another clue. But what is it? Well, let's begin our journey once again in Plover, Wisconsin. Oh, and by the way, this could be very awkward. So let's begin. Back in Plover, Wisconsin, we go. And our journey continues as I travel down the back ramp at the back of my house, looking for another clue of more rocks. There it is, guys. There it is. A piece of treasure. I'm going to show it to you up close. First of all, I want to show you this. And second, it's not going to be easy. But well, you see this? See it? I found it last night, or just the other day, whatever. This one here is what I've been waiting for. Yep, just yesterday, before sundown, I found that rock. It was amazing, and it still is, to this day. Let's give you one last look. See that? I don't know if you can see my finger. Oh, wait. Yep, there it is. You see that? Right there? That big thing? That looks like a light bulb? That's the rock I've been talking about. How cool, huh? How cool can this actually be? Amazing, right? Yeah. Get one last look at it. Terrific, huh? Yeah. Well, our journey doesn't stop here. Okay, so that's one clue done. Here's another. What is it? Another rock! Really? Come on now. Let's have more of this journey continue. By golly, would you believe in this? More rocks. Only this one's in the ground. Wow. Look at this. Fantastic. Ooh, a little dirt though. Oh well. Magnificent. whistle. There it is. Magnificent. Guys, seriously? Seriously now? You wanna believe in that? Ask my expert about this. She's the one that can take care of it. Well, one last look at the rocks told us the whole story. And eventually, we did it right. Well, guys, looks like my journey's done for the day. Yeah. Let's get back inside the house. Thank you for watching Jackass Adventures in Wisconsin for the second time in a row. I'm Jack Ham. My real name is Jim Crawford. And we will see you all next time. Thanks for watching. Have a good day.
That's our loyalty program. You're automatically enrolled, and the longer you stay, the more rewards you get.
Great.
Oh. I'll stand by you. Won't let nobody hurt you.
Isn't there a simpler way to explain the loyalty program?
Yes.
Standing by you from day one. Now that's progressive.
Milk, 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 milk,
milk. Okay, milk. Phone's over.
Aww. Thirsty?
You said it would make me cool.
They don't sound cool to me.
Guess not.
You gotta stick up for yourself. Like with the Name Your Price tool. People tell us their budget, not the other way around. Aren't you lactose intolerant?
This isn't lactose, it's milk.
And at Progressive, we let you compare a Progressive direct rate.
Great deals for reals.
And our competitors' rates side by side, so you know you're getting a great deal.
Saving the moolah.
As you can see, sometimes Progressive isn't the lowest.
Not always the lowest.
Jamie, what are you doing?
I'm being your hype man.
Oh,
we
said
we were going to be the hype
man. No, we said we wouldn't do it. I'm sorry, we were talking about savings.
I liked his way.
Cha-ching! Talking about getting that money. Talking about getting that money.
Savings worth the hype. Now that's Progressive.
Ah, yes, the Geico Gecko in migration. Driven by primal instinct to help people save hundreds of dollars on their car insurance.
Hey, do you see that guy over there? He's giving me the heebie-jeebies. Gotta be kidding me.
Ooh. What a clever creature.
Geico. 15 minutes could save you 15% or more on car insurance.
So anyway, I've been to a lot of places. You know, I've helped a lot of people save a lot of money. But today... things have been a little strange.
Meep meep.
Meep meep. What a strange place.
Geico, 15 minutes could save you 15%.
Hello, Geico. Yeah, I was just talking about your emergency roadside service and how it's available 24/7 and then our car overheated. But what are the chances? Can you send a tow truck, please? The location? You're not going to believe this, but it's in a tree. I wish I was joking, mate, but it's literally stuck in a tree. A chainsaw? No, no. All we really need is a tow truck.
Day or night, Geico's emergency roadside service is there for you.
And I would do anything for love. Oh, I would do anything. anything for love. I would do anything for love. But I won't do that. Or that. Or this. That. No. Not this. Definitely not this. It hurts, but I kinda like it.
Now playing on DirecTV Cinema.
Do you remember what you said you would do?
You are the only person who could still recognize the man who murdered our families. You must kill him.
Do you want to continue?
I must finish. Did your father ever talk to you about Germany?
Are you kidding me? What is that? You said you were a friend of my dad.
Remember, now playing on DirecTV Cinema.
Every great wizard started out as nothing more than what we are now. If they can do it, why not us?
ABC Family presents our Harry Potter weekend event.
Wicked.
And Thursday night, the world premiere of an exclusive behind-the-scenes look at Deathly Hallows Part 2.
Finally.
Our four-day Harry Potter weekend event begins Thursday at 7:30, only on ABC Family.
Emily's just starting out, and on a budget, like a ramen noodle every night budget. She thought Allstate car insurance was out of her reach until she heard about the value plan. And saving money with Allstate doesn't stop there. Kim and James are what you might call overly protective, especially behind the wheel. Nothing wrong with that. In fact, Allstate gives them a bonus twice a year for being safe drivers. Dollar for dollar, nobody protects you like Allstate.
Hi everyone, I'm Jack Hanna. My real name is June Crawford, and for the first time ever, welcome to Jack Hanna's Adventures in Wisconsin, Episode 1. This is not a seasonal episode. It's just a special edition series. Now, if you excuse me, the camera's moving a little bit. There you go. That's better. So, today on the show, we're going to have some more adventures here in Wisconsin. In my city of Plover, Wisconsin. So, join me, Jack Hanna, better known as June Crawford, in Plover, Wisconsin, as our journeys continue. So, what's next for our adventure here in Plover? A special treat for you, our viewers. Well, our adventures continue. We're looking at plants and how they feel. So, what do you say? You want to join us? Are you ready for the adventure? Sit back in your seats, folks. You're in for a wild ride. Let's begin the journey. Back to Plover we go. And once again, our journey continues as I travel down the back ramp of my house. So, where do we start? Well, shall we find out? Let's give you a hint. It's a clue. secret clue. Guys, I don't know about you, but I have a surprise for you all viewers. Look at, whoa, where is it? I know I saw it, but look at that. Plants. There's a plant right next to the basement window and right in between the water hose has a plant in between it. Look at that. Look at all these plants right in beneath the rocks. First the water hose, now the rocks. Look at this. Look at all this. There's plants everywhere, in between the rocks. Have you seen this? Holy crap! Wow. Man. Look for more. Okay, as I journey back down the trail, I find out that there is another plant somewhere else. But where exactly? The answer is here. What's that? That's a plant outside my window. A dead one, too. Here's more. Right on the side of the garage. Wow. That is amazing. Cool, huh? What kind of plant is that? This is something to think about. Well, if you thought that was funny, take a look at this. Plants in the front yard of my house in Plover, Wisconsin. Let's have a look. Wow. That is amazing. More plants. More and more and more plants. Look at all these plants. Look at that. How terrific. Wow. Amazing, right? Yeah. That is amazing. For the first time ever, episode 1 of our adventure series is finally here and finished. Stick around, more of Jack Hanna's adventures in Wisconsin with newer episodes will continue soon. Live from my home in Plover, Wisconsin. I'm Jack Hanna. My real name is Jim Crawford. And thank you for watching this episode series. Now named Episode 1, Jack Hanna's Adventures in Wisconsin. I'll see you next time for more adventures here in Plover, Wisconsin. have a good day, evening, and good night to you all, fans and viewers.
Just starting out and on a budget, like a ramen noodle every night budget. She thought Allstate car insurance was out of her reach until she heard about the value plan. See how much you could save with Allstate. Are you in good hands?
Fresh Step with the power of Febreze. Odor control worth selling.
Program, you're automatically enrolled, and the longer you stay, the more rewards you get.
Great.
Oh. I'll stand by you. Won't let nobody hurt you.
Isn't there a simpler way to explain the loyalty program?
Yes.
Standing by you from day one. Now that's progressive.
Emily's just starting out and on a budget, like a ramen noodle every night budget. She thought Allstate car insurance was out of her reach until she heard about the value plan. Dollar for dollar, nobody protects you like Allstate.
Milk, 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 milk,
milk. Okay, milk. Phone's over.
Aww. Thirsty?
They said it would make me cool.
They don't sound cool to me.
Guess not.
You gotta stick up for yourself. Like with the Name Your Price tool. People tell us their budget, not the other way around. Aren't you lactose intolerant?
This isn't lactose, it's milk.
...1931 was not exactly a great year to start a business. But that's when Allstate opened its doors. And through the 12 recessions since, they've noticed that after the fears subside, a funny thing happens. People start enjoying the small things in life. A home-cooked meal. Time with loved ones. Appreciating the things we do have, the things we can count on. It's back to basics. and the basics are good. Protect them. Put them in good hands. In the last year, we've learned a lot. We've learned that meatloaf and Jenga can actually be more fun than reservations and box seats. That who's around your TV is more important than how big it is. That the most memorable vacations can happen 10 feet from your front door. That cars aren't for showing how far we've come, but for taking us where we want to go. We've learned that the best things in life don't cost much at all. And at Allstate, they don't cost much to protect. So protect them. Put them in good hands.
Hi everyone, I'm Jim Crawford, and welcome to Pop Sugar Live in Central Wisconsin. Now, this is a special edition episode. Today on the show, we're going to talk about fashion and how it looks. But right now, it is time for a Pop Sugar Live in Wisconsin. It starts right now. Welcome everyone to Pop Sugar Live here in Central Wisconsin. I'm your host, Jim Crawford. Today's topic on the show is fashion. Women and kids of all ages love fashion. But what's the difference? There is no difference. Because women and children are not the same as they age. So, that right there is a different story. And there's nothing we can do to solve the problem. Now, you excuse me, my camera's moving. That's a little much better. Sorry about that, guys. As women and children age, their style changes completely. Well, it's not the same between a child and a woman. As you girls grow older, and you adults grow older, women and children will not have the same style as they looked before. This is after you age. The same goes for elderly people. They don't look the same either. Why do elderly people not look the same? They're too old for fashion stuff. Fashion is supposed to be for younger people, not elderly. So, yeah. Think about that. We are signing off right now. So, I hope you enjoyed this little mini-series of Pop Sugar Live in Central Wisconsin. Come back next time. I'm Jim Crawford, reporting. Tomorrow on the next Pop Sugar Live from Central Wisconsin. On episode 2, we are going to talk about home and gardening. That's tomorrow on Pop Sugar Live from Central Wisconsin with your host, me, Jim Crawford.
Fresh Step with the power of Febreze. Odor control worth selling.
I would do anything for love. Oh, I would do anything for love. I would do anything for love. But I won't do that. No. No, I won't do that. Or that. Or this. And no. Not this. Definitely not this. No, I just won't do. Happy thoughts, happy thoughts. It's burning my eyes. Just not what you are thinking of. It hurts, but I kinda like it.
Take me in into your darkest hour, and I'll never desert you. I'll stand by you.
So that's our loyalty program. You're automatically enrolled, and the longer you stay, the more rewards you get.
Great.
Oh. I'll stand by you. Won't let nobody hurt you.
Isn't there a simpler way to explain the loyalty program?
Yes.
Standing by you from day one. Now that's progressive.
Emily's just starting out and on a budget, like a ramen noodle every night budget. She thought Allstate car insurance was out of her reach until she heard about the value plan. Dollar for dollar, nobody protects you like Allstate.
Milk, 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 milk.
Okay, milk. Phone's over.
Aww. Thirsty?
They said it would make me cool.
They don't sound cool to me.
Guess not.
You gotta stick up for yourself. Like with the Name Your Price tool. People tell us their budget, not the other way around. Aren't you lactose intolerant?
This isn't lactose, it's milk.
...1931 was not exactly a great year to start a business. But that's when Allstate opened its doors. And through the 12 recessions since, they've noticed that after the fears subside, a funny thing happens. People start enjoying the small things in life. A home-cooked meal. Time with loved ones. Appreciating the things we do have, the things we can count on. It's back to basics. And the basics are good. protect them. Put them in good hands. In the last year, we've learned a lot. We've learned that meatloaf and Jenga can actually be more fun than reservations and box seats. That who's around your TV is more important than how big it is. That the most memorable vacations can happen 10 feet from your front door. That cars aren't for showing how far we've come, but for taking us where we want to go. We've learned that the best things in life don't cost much at all. And at Allstate, they don't cost much to protect. So protect them. Put them in good hands.
I'm Jim Crawford, and welcome to episode 2 of Pop Sugar Live from Central Wisconsin. Today's topic is home and gardening. We are live on location from the garage of my home in Plover, Wisconsin. So, our topic is home and gardening. That's all straight ahead on Pop Sugar Live on right now. Welcome everyone to episode 2 of Pop Sugar Live from Central Wisconsin. As you can see here, we're live from the garage of my house in Plover, Wisconsin. Now our topic is home and gardening. I'll set up the camera and guys, let me fix that for a sec. There we go, that's better. Home and gardening is what you do at home, in your garden. Your own garden, not someone else's. Which explains the fact that when you're gardening at home, in your own garden, not someone else's, unless you have permission, you do things your way. If that someone wants to do things their way, they can do it in their own garden. So, regardless of the fact that home and gardening is very important, and that's why we bring the show here. And on top of that, the way that we see it, when you're gardening at home, I'm sorry for the camera shaking, guys. There you go. When you're gardening at home, you stick to your own yard. Don't go into someone else's unless you have their permission and approval. Now, the fact is, you can garden anything. You can garden vegetables, fruits, if you're a farmer, or plants, if you're a planter. And mind you, your garden is your garden. If it's someone else's, leave it alone unless you have their permission. So, remember that. Stick to your own yard, unless you have someone's permission to garden in their yard. And always stay alert at what you do. Water your plants once a day, daily, or they will die if you put too much water in them. And stick with the plan. And never do things without someone's permission in their own yard. Stick to your own yard, not someone else's. Unless you have their permission. And remember this. Always stick out of trouble. And stick with the plan you have. And stay out of trouble of someone else's yard. I'm sorry about the background, guys, but the fire detector is beeping. Anyway, we are signing off right now. I'm Jim Crawford for Pop Sugar Live, Episode 2, Home and Gardening. Come back next time. We'll see you on the next episode of Pop Sugar Live. Excuse me, of Pop Sugar Live in Central Wisconsin. Stay tuned for a preview of the next episode after these infomercials.
We're caught in a trap. I can't walk out because I love you too much, baby.
And now my journey across the country's brought me to the lovely city of Boston. Cheers. And seeing as it's such a historic city, I'm sure they'll appreciate that Geico's been saving people money for over 75 years. Oh dear. I've dropped my tea into the Boston Harbour. I guess this party's over.
Geico. 15 minutes could save you 15% or more on car insurance.
Just go together. Like auto and home insurance. Bundle them together at Progressive and you save big on both. Hey, it's me. And there's my dog. There's my steps. I should stop talking. Perfectly paired savings. Now that's Progressive.
Right on cue.
It's more than just a meal. It's Meow Mix Mealtime. With wholesome ingredients and irresistible taste, no wonder it's the only one cats ask for by name.
Emily's just starting out and on a budget, like a ramen noodle every night budget. She thought Allstate car insurance was out of her reach until she heard about the value plan.
And saving money with Allstate doesn't stop there.
Kim and James are what you might call overly protective, especially behind the wheel. Nothing wrong with that. In fact, Allstate gives them a bonus twice a year for being safe drivers. Dollar for dollar, nobody protects you like Allstate.
I head in your direction. I'll meet you halfway there.
Flavors this delicious are worth searching for. Friskies, feed the senses.
Today's charter tip, bring your shows with you. Watching TV on the couch is great,
Washing on the go is even better. As a Charter customer, you can do this right now. Just download the apps from networks like HBO, CNN, and TNT at charter.net. Then watch them on your iPad, iPhone, or iPod Touch. Freedom to watch your shows on your time. One more way Charter puts you in control. Go to charter.net/tips to get started today.
Next weekend on Pop Sugar Live, we're gonna talk about Earth and what grows on it. That's next weekend on Pop Sugar Live from Central Wisconsin. The talented version of our show, Pop Sugar Live in Central Wisconsin, has returned us here in my office at home of Plover, Wisconsin. I'm Jim Crawford, and coming up on Pop Sugar Live in Central Wisconsin, we're going to talk about Earth and how it looks. All that is straight ahead, but right now it is time for Pop Sugar Live in Central Wisconsin, Episode 3. Our discussion is Earth. And it starts right now. Welcome everyone to episode 3 of Pop Sugar Live in Central Wisconsin. I'm Jim Crawford, your host. And today's discussion is about Earth and how it looks. If you'll excuse me a sec, I'm going to adjust the camera a little bit. There we go. That is much better. Sorry about that. Now, we're going to keep track of the time. And right now, we're doing good. Now, what does Earth look like from outer space? That answer, pretty small. It's pretty small if you look a far distance from outer space. Where do scientists get that from? Well, scientists get that from everyone. Yep, everyone gets that idea. And now, well, I'm sorry about the camera, guys. A little more adjustment. There you go. And now, it is the right time that we continue the discussion. Now, our space is different. Because there's more planets than there is Earth. One of those planets is Pluto, but right now it's a dead planet. Because it was too small to live. A few years ago, Pluto, the planet, died back in 2010 when it was discovered as a dead planet. Now that was one awful, sad story. and astronauts and scientists discovered that Pluto was too small to live. And there's nothing they can do to fix the problem. So, that's that. We are going to take a quick 2-minute break. We shall return after this. All day long, be trying to catch you.
Bring the thrill of the catch straight to their bowl with Friskies Seafood Sensations. Now with new shrimp flavor. Friskies, feed the senses.
Oh, 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 let's go.
Things just go together, like auto and home insurance. Bundle them together at Progressive, and you save big on both. Hey, it's me. And there's my dog. There's my steps. I should stop talking. Perfectly paired savings. Now that's Progressive.
Today's charter tip, bring your shows with you. Watching TV on the couch is great. Watching on the go is even better. As a charter customer, you can do this right now. Just download the apps from networks like HBO, CNN, and TNT at charter.net. Then watch them on your iPad, iPhone, or iPod Touch. Freedom to watch your shows on your time. One more way Charter puts you in control. Go to charter.net/tips to get started today.
Emily's just starting out and on a budget, like a ramen noodle every night budget. She thought Allstate car insurance was out of her reach. Until she heard about the value plan.
And saving money with Allstate doesn't stop there.
Kim and James are what you might call overly protective, especially behind the wheel. Nothing wrong with that. In fact, Allstate gives them a bonus twice a year for being safe drivers. Dollar for dollar, nobody protects you like Allstate.
Welcome back. We have a real treat for you today. Starting this next upcoming week, Wednesday, we are going to start a weekly Pop Sugar Live from Central Wisconsin, Wednesday weekly episode series. It will follow our Saturday edition of Pop Sugar Live from Central Wisconsin, our original series. And there'll be more entertainment on our Wednesday series than there is on our Saturday weekend series. So tune in this Wednesday for Pop Sugar Live from Central Wisconsin weekly Wednesday episode special series. Premieres this next week, Wednesday. And it will be hosted by me, Jim Crawford. I hope you can join us. And I hope you have a good time watching the show. Speaking of which, we are almost out of time. I hope this episode helped you a lot. And we'll bring in more news later this week. And I hope things go well for you, and I hope you have a safe weekend, and enjoy your day. And yeah, that is the general idea. So, yeah, that is that. Thank you for watching. We will see you on the premiere of our Wednesday series, the new Pop Sugar Live from Central Wisconsin, weekly Wednesday special. I'm Jim Crawford. Have a good weekend, and I'll see you on Wednesday.
I want to know, where are you tonight? Tonight. I want to know, where are you tonight?
Three beautiful weddings.
I do.
One big problem.
None of us are legally married.
You never know what's meant to be.
Maybe we should just stay single. Aaron is not your wife.
A problem I intend to correct.
Marry me again.
Naomi Judd, Danielle Panabaker, the Hallmark Channel original movie, Nearly Weds. On Hallmark Channel, the heart of TV.
This upcoming Wednesday, on Pop Sugar Live, weekly Wednesday special edition series, we're going to talk about romance and how it looks. That's this Wednesday on Pop Sugar Live with your host, me, Jim Crawford.
That's our loyalty program. You're automatically enrolled, and the longer you stay, the more rewards you get.
Great.
Oh. I'll stand by you. Won't let nobody hurt you.
Isn't there a simpler way to explain the loyalty program?
Yes.
Standing by you from day one. Now that's progressive.
Milk, 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 milk,
milk. Okay, milk. Phone's over.
Aww. Thirsty?
They said it would make me cool.
They don't sound cool to me.
Guess not.
You gotta stick up for yourself. Like with the Name Your Price tool. People tell us their budget, not the other way around. Aren't you lactose intolerant?
This isn't lactose, it's milk.
And at Progressive, we let you compare a Progressive direct rate.
Great deals for reals.
And our competitors' rates side by side, so you know you're getting a great deal.
Saving the moolah.
As you can see, sometimes Progressive isn't the lowest.
Not always the lowest.
Jamie, what are you doing?
I'm being your hype man.
You
said we were going to be the hype
man. No, we said we wouldn't do it. I'm sorry, we were talking about savings.
I liked his way.
Cha-ching! Talking about getting that money. Talking about getting that money.
Savings worth the hype. Now that's Progressive.
Ah, yes, the Geico Gecko in migration. Driven by primal instinct to help people save hundreds of dollars on their car insurance.
Hey, do you see that guy over there? He's giving me the heebie-jeebies. Gotta be kidding me.
Ooh. What a clever creature.
Geico, 15 minutes could save you 15% or more on car insurance.
So anyway, I've been to a lot of places. You know, I've helped a lot of people save a lot of money. But today... things have been a little strange.
Meep meep.
Meep meep. What a strange place.
Geico, 15 minutes could save you 15%.
Hello, Geico. Yeah, I was just talking about your emergency roadside service and how it's available 24/7 and then our car overheated. But what are the chances? Can you send a tow truck, please? The location? You're not going to believe this, but it's in a tree. I wish I was joking, mate, but it's literally stuck in a tree. A chainsaw? No, no. All we really need is a tow truck.
Day or night, Geico's emergency roadside service is there for you.
And I would do anything for love. Oh, I would do anything for love. I would do anything for love. But I won't do that or that or this. Ah, no, not this. Definitely not this. It hurts, but I kinda like it.
Now playing on DirecTV Cinema.
Do you remember what you said you would do?
You are the only person who could still recognize the man who murdered our families. You must kill him.
Do you want to continue?
I must finish. Did your father ever talk to you about Germany?
Are you kidding me? What is that? You said you were a friend of my dad.
Remember, now playing on DirecTV Cinema.
Every great wizard started out as nothing more than what we are now. If they can do it, why not us?
ABC Family presents our Harry Potter weekend event.
Wicked.
And Thursday night, the world premiere of an exclusive behind-the-scenes look at Deathly Hallows Part 2.
Finally.
Our four-day Harry Potter weekend event begins Thursday at 7:30, only on ABC Family.
Emily's just starting out and on a budget, like a ramen noodle every night budget. She thought Allstate car insurance was out of her reach until she heard about the value plan. And saving money with Allstate doesn't stop there. Kim and James are what you might call overly protective, especially behind the wheel. Nothing wrong with that. In fact, Allstate gives them a bonus twice a year for being safe drivers. Dollar for dollar, nobody protects you like Allstate.
Welcome, everyone, to Metal House, the YouTube series. In this episode, I'm going to give you a tour of this house. But unfortunately, this is not a YouTube episode. It is a special edition series, not an actual episode. We got some chairs, tables, lamps. Well, obviously a desk. We got a wheelchair, couches. More tables, a radio, a small lamp. Yep, this is our sunroom. Well, obviously, this might be a bit awkward, but I'm going to give you a far view so you can see it all in one piece. So, this is going to be quick and fast, depending if I can make it long enough for each scene to last quite a little bit. This is scene 2 of our show. Here we have the dining room, and we're going to start off with the paintings. Now, I know this one's covered halfway, but it's a picture of a Grand Canyon. Down here we have a couple of chairs and a dresser. Over here we have a china set, clock, teapot, books and whatnot, candles, something like that. Yeah, those are books down there. Over here we have the decorations again. Pretty nice. More decorations. Awesome. Big dresser, containers, fake flowers, a painting of a deer. Another decoration. more wall stuff. And yes, our dining room table. I'm gonna step aside so you can see it from a distance, far view of a distance. Now, as you can see, the chairs on the table don't match. One is oval shape, and the rest are square. Yeah. Alright. I guess we are done here. Yep, this is scene 2, wrapping up. Let's give you one last look at this chair. Pretty interesting. It's big and long. So what kind of chair is that? That's something to think about. We'll probably come back to the scene later. Well, this was our scene of the dining room. Stay tuned, another scene for the show is on the way right now. Folks, this is scene 3, my room. Big dresser, some room decorations, nightstand, my bed, wall maps, wall decorations, another map, rocking chair, laundry basket, and suitcase. And you can see it, but there's the suitcase. Over here, we've got my tablet, my small desk, closet, whiteboard, closet stuff. Down here, we got some boxes. Over here, we've got my laptop and useless printer. Yeah, that printer's useless. Doesn't work. Stupid thing. We got my TV. Trash container. Wall clocks, and yes, I'm a clock collector. Calendars, small whiteboard, more wall stuff. A wall calendar thing. That's the calendar with all the months on it. And yes, I have a drawing of Minnesota. And in case you missed it, I have another calendar over here. And I have a drawing of Wisconsin. And yes, let me give you one last look at this briefcase I got down here. I don't know if you can see it, but it's a suitcase. And yes, I have my clipboard. Of course. Yep, this is the scene of my room. So, yeah. Oh, and yes, I have shoes and a book bag and whatnot. Yeah. Well, that wraps up this scene. I'm going to take a break for a while. And when I'm done, I'm going to tape... Excuse me, I'm going to tape another scene. Hopefully we can make this episode long enough for you guys to watch on YouTube. Here's scene 4 of our living room. As you can see, we got the TV going. We got some pumpkins. And we have the TV stand. We got a freezer. We have another painting of the Grand Canyon. We have a chair, table with fake flowers on it, love seat couch, a little table, and a big chair. And over here, we have some door decorations. There's one there. We got curtains. Here's another decoration. And a map. And speaking of maps, there's another map over here, and it's the same one. Give you a better view of this map. Yep, that's the map of the house. Here's the other curtain. And yes, the freezer is a box. A small box. Scene 5. The kitchen. Cabinets. Stove. Or oven, whatever. The microwave. And... well, there's some counter stuff here. We got the sinks. There's two of them. Then we have the dishwasher. Let's see if I can turn around here. We got two small cabinets above the refrigerator. We got a little drawer thing, whatever that is. And yes, we've got the refrigerator. Well, this was an interesting sight to see. Oh, and before we do end the scene, I want to give you a picture of the reef on our basement door. Well, that wraps up this scene. Stay tuned for my scene. Well, folks, this has been an interesting show. You can stay tuned for another YouTube episode sometime in the future. I do hope you all enjoyed this episode as much as I did. Anyway, that is it for now. I'm Jim Crawford, and I hope you all have a wonderful night tonight. That's it for now. I'm Jim Crawford, signing off. Thank you, and have a great night.
All day long, be trying to catch you.
Bring the thrill of the catch straight to their bowl with Friskies Seafood Sensations. Now with new shrimp flavor. Friskies, feed the senses.
The best Hollywood movies are playing on DirecTV Cinema.
This should be interesting.
Yeah. The stars you want to see. The movies you want to watch.
I just don't want you to hate me.
You will tell me what you have done.
Let me go!
Your wedding better watch it.
You should let me go.
New releases every weekend. DirecTV Cinema. Channels 125 through 1.
Now playing on DirecTV Cinema.
Do you remember what you said you would do?
You are the only person who could still recognize the man who murdered our families. You must kill him.
Do you want to continue?
I must finish. Did your father ever talk to you about Germany?
Are you kidding me? What is that? You said you were a friend of my dad.
Remember, now playing on DirecTV Cinema.
So anyway, I've been to a lot of places. You know, I've helped a lot of people, save a lot of money. But today, things have been a little strange.
Meep, meep.
Meep, meep. What a strange place.
Geico. 15 minutes could save you 15%.
Ah, yes, the Geico Gecko in migration. Driven by primal instinct to help people save hundreds of dollars on their car insurance.
Hey, do you see that guy over there? He's giving me the heebie-jeebies. Gotta be kidding me.
Ooh. What a clever creature.
Geico. 15 minutes could save you 15% or more on car insurance.
Easter's here. We're at Walmart with Lindsay, who checks all the weekly ads to get the best sale prices. Let me ask you, you think you can get the same great prices here with Walmart's low price guarantee?
Let's try.
Let's go.
I got a full house to impress.
Well, you better ham it up. Look at this price.
That's awesome.
What's for Easter dessert?
Oh, sugar cookies. My son's helping this year.
Look at that.
Hey, there's my brand.
That's your ad. Walmart will match that price at the register.
Really?
Yeah, you don't even have to have the ad with you.
What?
I'm serious.
Nice.
That's the Walmart low price guarantee backed by AdMatch. Bring your last grocery receipt to Walmart, compare the price.
So that's our loyalty program. You're automatically enrolled, and the longer you stay, the more rewards you get.
Great.
Oh. I'll stand by you. Won't let nobody hurt you.
Isn't there a simpler way to explain the loyalty program?
Yes.
Standing by you from day one. Now that's progress.
Milk, 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 milk,
milk. Okay, milk. Phone's over.
Aww.
Thirsty?
You said it would make me cool.
They don't sound cool to me.
Guess not.
You gotta stick up for yourself. Like with the Name Your Price tool. People tell us their budget, not the other way around. Aren't you lactose intolerant?
This isn't lactose, it's milk.
I would do anything for love. Oh, I would do anything for love. would do anything for love, but I won't do that. No. No, I won't do that. Or that.
Or this.
And no. Not this! Definitely not this! No, I just won't do. Happy thoughts. Happy thoughts. It's burning my eyes! Just not what you are thinking of. It hurts, but I kinda like it!
Hello everyone, I'm Sunny. My real name is Jim Crawford, and welcome to my very own remake episode of the soap opera series, General Hospital. Today on the show, we're gonna give you the new scenery of what it looks like from a person's house in Plover, Wisconsin. And speaking of which, that's where this show takes place. Now, just a reminder, this is a remake. It's not the official original episode of the soap opera series, General Hospital. In fact, it's a remake that I'm making of General Hospital. Get a load of this. Whatever comes to mind will always come to mind. Now, in addition to this show of the remake of General Hospital, we're going to do this in parts. And, of course, we hope you enjoy the show as much as you do on television. Once we are done, we will post the show on my YouTube channel. Now, I'm not sure which one to use, but I will keep you informed and let you know where you can find it. Another example is that we do this right, not wrong. I know what a copyright is when I see a copyright. But we're not trying to copyright the show. We're just doing individual parts and trying to put it together as a remake. Alright, enough chit chat. Let's begin the show. It starts right here, right now.
This is it.
Don't miss 5 incredible nights of Harry Potter.
We're in this together.
Our Harry Potter 5-day weekend event begins Wednesday at 7:30 only on ABC Family.
Here we have the sunroom of our studios. We got some chairs, some tables, more chairs. Here's a lamp. Here's another lamp. Here's another chair, a wheelchair, a desk, and a chair. Over here we have couches and a filing cabinet. There's a couch, there's a couch. There's a table with a lamp and radio. There's that filing cabinet. I hope you didn't miss that the first time. And here we have a dresser and some decorations on the dresser. Now over here we have signs. We have a poster and a schedule, whatever that is. Not to worry about that. Yep. This is our studio sunroom. Now, before we switch scenes, let's give you one last look. A sunroom has lots and lots and lots of windows. There's some windows there, and windows there, and more windows, and more decorations. More windows, and more decorations. And here is a map of our house. I don't know if you can see it, but there it is. There's the map. Okay, that wraps up this scene. Time to move on to the next scene. Oh, and by the way, okay, folks, real quickly, this has been a very good scene. I hope you enjoyed it. Let's move on to the next scene. And that is gonna start now. Eventually, after I end this one. Here we have the dining room. But first I want to show you this. It's a painting of the Grand Canyon. It's a pretty nice painting. It's a very good painting. And we got a little decoration thing on top of the dresser here. There's the dresser. There's a chair. And we got some books. And more stuff. And a clock. I hope. Yeah, there's the clock right there. Skeleton heads. They're fake. They're just fake decorations. There's another one. We got some decorations over here. And there's more. And we got a fake flower thing. We got some boxes. Big dresser. Another decoration and another painting. It is a painting of a deer. Wall decorations and drawings and whatnot. And here, oops, hold on. I'm gonna give you a better view. Here is the dining room table with the chairs. Now one chair does not match, but not to worry, There's nothing to worry about. They don't have to match if they don't want to. But as you can see, the dining room table is set for a meal section, which will be coming up shortly after I finish this scene. Now, if you are watching this on a later day, don't be surprised. Yep. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed the scene, and pretty soon everyone will be out here having their meals and whatnot. Well, this scene is almost over.
New Fresh Step with the power of Febreze. Odor control worth selling.
Happy thoughts. It's burning my eyes. Just not what you are thinking of. It hurts, but I kinda like it.
Take me in into your darkest hour, and I'll never desert you. I'll stand by you.
So that's our loyalty program. You're automatically enrolled, and the longer you stay, the more rewards you get.
Great.
Oh. I'll stand by you. Won't let nobody hurt you.
Isn't there a simpler way to explain the loyalty program?
Yes.
Standing by you from day one. Now that's progressive.
Emily's just starting out and on a budget, like a ramen noodle every night budget. She thought Allstate car insurance was out of her reach until she heard about the value plan. Dollar for dollar, nobody protects you like Allstate.
Milk, 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 milk,
milk.
Okay,
milk.
Phone's over.
Aww. Thirsty?
They said it would make me cool.
They don't sound cool to me.
Guess not.
You gotta stick up for yourself. Like with the Name Your Price tool. People tell us their budget, not the other way around. Aren't you lactose intolerant?
This isn't lactose, it's milk.
...1931 was not exactly a great year to start a business. But that's when Allstate opened its doors. And through the 12 recessions since, they've noticed that after the fears subside, a funny thing happens. People start enjoying the small things in life. A home-cooked meal. Time with loved ones. Appreciating the things we do have, the things we can count on. It's back to basics. And the basics are good. Protect them. Put them in good hands.
In the last year, we've learned a lot. We've learned that meatloaf and Jenga can actually be more fun than reservations and box seats. That who's around your TV is more important than how big it is. That the most memorable vacations can happen 10 feet from your front door. That cars aren't for showing how far we've come, but for taking us where we want to go. We've learned that the best things in life don't cost much at all. And at Allstate, they don't cost much to protect. So protect them. Put them in good hands.
I show you my room at our studios here in Plover, Wisconsin, which is where we're filming the show. We got some wall decorations, more wall decorations. We got a door decoration here and there. We have my dresser, it's very big. Here's a view of my bedroom window, or windows, whatever. Small nightstand. My bed, awesome. A wall map of the world. My rocking chair, laundry basket, more wall stuff. Map of the United States. My Newsline 9 sign. For my newscast. There's that laundry basket again. And then of course there's my briefcase. I don't know if you can see it. Then we have my desk and my tablet. Then we have my billboard. Then we have my closet containers full of stuff, you know. Here we have more wall stuff. We've got two exit signs. We have my computer, useless printer. I'm getting a new printer sometime this year. By 2016, before 2017. If you are watching this as an older video in the future, you know this will be a different type of video I'll be making for the future. Again, more wall stuff. My clocks. There's four of them. Two brown ones and one little gray one and one big gray one. Again with the wall stuff thing. Then there's my TV. And whatnot. Give you one last look at the clocks and my little whiteboard that I usually don't use very often. Yep, this is my room. Okay, guys, What I'm trying to do is that I'm trying to do a remake of a TV show, soap opera, called General Hospital. If you don't like this remake, don't watch it. It's all in the plan. And it all depends on what happens next. So, just to clarify, this is what you will see once I have the video fully uploaded on my YouTube channel. So, there you have it.
Take me in into your darkest hour, and I'll never desert you. I'll stand by you.
So that's our loyalty program. You're automatically enrolled, and the longer you stay, the more rewards you get.
Great.
Oh. I'll stand by you. Won't let nobody hurt you.
Isn't there a simpler way to explain the loyalty program?
Yes.
Standing by you from day one. Now that's progressive.
Milk, 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 milk,
milk. Okay, milk. Phone's over.
Thirsty?
They said it would make me cool.
They don't sound cool to me.
Guess not.
You gotta stick up for yourself. Like with the Name Your Price tool. People tell us their budget, not the other way around. Aren't you lactose intolerant?
This isn't lactose, it's milk.
And at Progressive, we let you compare a Progressive direct rate.
Great deals for reals.
And our competitors' rates side by side, so you know you're getting a great deal.
Saving the moolah.
As you can see, sometimes Progressive isn't the lowest.
Not always the lowest.
Jamie, what are you doing?
I'm being your hype man.
You
said
we were
going to be the hype
man. No, we said we wouldn't do it. I'm sorry, we were talking about savings.
I liked his way.
Cha-ching! Talking about getting that money. Talking about getting that money.
Savings worth the hype. Now that's Progressive.
Ah, yes, the Geico Gecko in migration. Driven by primal instinct to help people save hundreds of dollars on their car insurance.
Hey, do you see that guy over there? He's giving me the heebie-jeebies. Gotta be kidding me.
Ooh. What a clever creature.
Geico. 15 minutes could save you 15% or more on car insurance.
So anyway, I've been to a lot of places. You know, I've helped a lot of people save a lot of money. But today, things have been a little strange.
Meep meep.
Meep meep. What a strange place.
Geico, 15 minutes could save you 15%.
Hello, Geico. Yeah, I was just talking about your emergency roadside service and how it's available 24/7 and then our car overheated. But what are the chances? Can you send a tow truck, please? The location? You're not going to believe this, but it's in a tree. I wish I was joking, mate, but it's literally stuck in a tree. A chainsaw? No, no. All we really need is a tow truck.
Day or night, Geico's emergency roadside service is there for you.
And I would do anything for love. Oh, I would do anything for love. I would do anything for love. But I won't do that or that or this. Ah, no, not this. Definitely not this. It hurts, but I kinda like it.
Now playing on DirecTV Cinema.
Do you remember what you said you would do?
You are the only person who could still recognize the man who murdered our families. You must kill him.
Do you want to continue?
I must finish. Did your father ever talk to you about Germany?
Are you kidding me? What is that?
You said you were a friend, my dad.
Remember, now playing on DirecTV Cinema.
Every
Every great wizard started out as nothing more than what we are now. If they can do it, why not us?
ABC Family presents our Harry Potter weekend event.
Wicked.
And Thursday night, the world premiere of an exclusive behind-the-scenes look at Deathly Hallows Part 2.
Finally.
Our four-day Harry Potter weekend event begins Thursday at 7:30, only on ABC Family.
Emily's just starting out and on a budget, like a ramen noodle every night budget. She thought Allstate car insurance was out of her reach until she heard about the value plan. And saving money with Allstate doesn't stop there. Kim and James are what you might call overly protective, especially behind the wheel. Nothing wrong with that. In fact, Allstate gives them a bonus twice a year for being safe drivers. Dollar for dollar, nobody protects you like Allstate.
Here's a scenery of our kitchen, viewers. Nothing interesting about this kitchen, though. Well, folks and viewers, here's the scene of our living room studios. We got TV stand, VCR and whatnot. Nice floor decorations in front of the TV. Very pretty, cute, you name it. Nice freezer box. Picture frame of the Grand Canyon. We got a chair, table. We got a loveseat couch with pillows. Little small coffee table. And a big chair. Then we got these nice, beautiful beautiful curtains. We got a door decoration. We got curtains. Now over here is another door decoration. There's that map again. Yep, there's the map. And a nice small painting. Yep, this is the scene of our living room. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Great scene. Now it's over.
Bring the thrill of the catch straight to their bowl. With Friskies Seafood Sensations. Now with new shrimp flavor. Friskies, feed the senses.
The best Hollywood movies are playing on DirecTV Cinema.
This should be interesting.
Yeah. The stars you want to see. The movies you want to watch.
I just don't want you to hate me.
You will tell me what you have done.
Let me go!
Your wedding better watch it.
You should let me go.
New releases every weekend. DirecTV Cinema. Channels 125 through 1.
Now playing on DirecTV Cinema.
Do you remember what you said you would do?
You are the only person who could still recognize the man who murdered our families. You must kill him.
Do you want to continue?
I must finish. Did your father ever talk to you about Germany?
Are you kidding me? Is that? You said you were a friend, my dad.
Remember, now playing on DirecTV Cinema.
So anyway, I've been to a lot of places. You know, I've helped a lot of people, save a lot of money. But today, things have been a little strange.
Meep meep.
Meep meep. What a strange place.
Geico. 15 minutes could save you 15%.
Ah, yes, the Geico Gecko in migration. Driven by primal instinct to help people save hundreds of dollars on their car insurance.
Hey, do you see that guy over there? He's giving me the heebie-jeebies. Gotta be kidding me.
Ooh. What a clever creature.
Geico. 15 minutes could save you 15% or more on car insurance.
Easter's here. We're at Walmart with Lindsay, who checks all the weekly ads to get the best sale prices. Let me ask you, you think you can get the same great prices here with Walmart's low price guarantee?
Let's try.
Let's go.
I got a full house to impress.
Well, you better ham it up. Look at this price.
That's awesome.
What's for Easter dessert?
Oh, sugar cookies. My son's helping this year.
Look at that.
Hey, there's my brand.
That's your ad. Walmart will match that price at the register.
Really?
Yeah, you don't even have to have the ad with you.
What?
I'm serious.
Nice.
That's the Walmart low price guarantee backed by AdMatch. Bring your last grocery receipt to Walmart, compare the price.
So that's our loyalty program. You're automatically enrolled, and the longer you stay, the more rewards you get.
Great.
Oh. I'll stand by you. Won't let nobody hurt you.
Isn't there a simpler way to explain the loyalty program?
Yes.
Standing by you from day one. Now that's progress.
Milk, 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 milk,
milk.
Okay,
milk. Phone's over.
Aww. Thirsty?
You said it would make me cool.
They don't sound cool to me.
Guess not.
You gotta stick up for yourself. Like with the Name Your Price tool. People tell us their budget, not the other way around. Aren't you lactose intolerant?
This isn't lactose, it's milk.
I would do anything for love. Oh, I would do anything for love. I would do anything for love. But I won't do that. No. No, I won't do that. Or that. Or this. And no. Not this! Definitely not this! No, I just won't do. Happy thoughts, happy thoughts. It's burning my eyes. Just not what you are thinking of. It hurts, but I kinda like it.
Well, folks, I hope you enjoyed watching this remake episode of John Hostel. I'm Sunny. My real name is Jim Crawford. And this was a great show. I hope you all enjoyed it and had a great time. So that leaves us for the end of the show. Thank you all for watching. I had a great time making this episode. I hope I can do a remake, unlike this one, another time, or I could do another one just like it when I have time. Well, that leaves us with the ending of this remake of General Hospital. Thank you all for watching, and let's hope we can do this some more another time. Anyway, that's it for now. I'm Jim Crawford, and yeah, thank you all for watching. I will see you another time. Oh, and have a good day, evening, and good night, whatever it is in your area of the world. See ya.
Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday.
This is it.
Don't miss 5 incredible nights. Of Harry Potter.
We're in this together.
Our Harry Potter 5-day weekend event begins Wednesday at 7:30 only on ABC Family.